What's up? This is Ladessa Sullivan, aka CandyAcidReign, and you are now about to view me finish a piece called Sun-Kissed Leaf that I should have finished. Hold on, let me turn this down. Oh, Kanye, you are drowning out my voice. So, yeah, it's called Sun-Kissed Leaf, and I'm going to go ahead and finish it. I started this painting, I don't even know, probably like 2 years ago. I don't even know when, maybe a year, maybe two. Lord have mercy. I don't like to lie, so don't quote me on it, but it was a long time ago. I know it was over a year ago when I started this, and I love the painting. I am going to rework this, do something different. I'm going to leave this the same, but I'm going to, like, take it somewhere else most likely. Let's get to it. I'm about to go on ahead and, I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't even care about what I'm going to do. Right now, I'm not so much in my trance that I typically go in. I'm listening to music and all of this, so I'm just going to do whatever my spirit moves me to do. You know, there are no mistakes. That's the bottom line. So, here we go. Sun-kissed leaf. Gonna finish you up.
You're the one. If not, you are the prototype. We'll tiptoe to the sun and do things I know you like.
Let's go to the movies, yeah. can't afford to not record. I think I wanna say thank you. Thank you. Smelly much for picking me up, out of this world. Hey, hey John. Are we recording our ad libs? Really? Were we recording just then? Let me hear that, the first one I first heard.
Okay, here it is. It's a little dark in here, but here it is, sun-kissed leaf, complete. Well, Odessa Sullivan Candy Acid Reign original. I think this is a 11 by 14 painting. And as I said, I was gonna put it on sale for $75. Payment is through PayPal, so what do? You email CandyAcidReign@gmail.com and you tell me that you want to purchase the piece. Serious inquiries only, no games, all right? And I will email you the bill from my PayPal account, and you just go ahead, pay it through there, and it will arrive to you and 7 business days, okay?